So for the next few weeks, we're going to be discussing all of the different values that we have at Chick-fil-A. So this week in particular, we're going to be talking about integrity. Integrity, what is integrity and why is it so important in our workplace? So integrity, my favorite definition of it when I was looking it up is I will have the moral courage to make my actions consistent with my knowledge of what's right and wrong. Basically, integrity is holding yourself to a higher standard and keeping it there.
Integrity means being responsible for your own actions. It means doing something when you say you're going to do it. It means being reliable and trustworthy, just like Austin.
Integrity means returning these really cool kicks, even though I really want them. I wish I could, but, you know, it's integrity.
I love you.
What does integrity mean?
All right, it means being honest and having strong morals.
Integrity means being a completely honest person and sticking to your word.
Why is integrity important?
Because if integrity wasn't important, everyone would just do whatever they wanted to do, and then the world would be a messed up place.
Here I go, here I go. Feel
beep, 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 beep.
Ring, ring.
Hello?
Hey dude, what's up?
Nothing man, just chilling. What are you doing?
Not much. We should go to a party tonight.
Party? Where?
It's at the pier, tonight at sunset.
Dude, at sunset? That's like exactly when I work, like 4 to close.
It's okay bro, just call out sick.
Call out sick? But I told him I'd be there.
It's okay, all the kids are doing it.
Man, I want to go to the party, but I have to work tonight. This is a tough ethical decision.
I know you're gonna make the right choice because we're gonna have a great time.
You know what, dude? I think I should go work tonight because I told them and I told them that I would, and I'm all about integrity. Dude, what time?
It's any time when we get there.
Oh, but dude.
Sick? What do you mean?
Yeah, all the kids are doing it.
Ring, ring.
What?
Man, what a tough ethical dilemma I'm in now. What am I gonna do?
It's okay, bro. Just call out.
Call out? What do you mean?
Call out, I don't know. We should go to a party I just heard of.
A party? Where?
It's at Bowl America.
Dang it.